and it looks better. Now, tiny hood or big hood? I like the big hood, even if the tiny one does stuff. What do you guys think? It has some armor ability, so I guess I'll use it, but it's just so ugly. I'll leave this stuff here to be nice. Keep my little hood, or my big hood, though.
Now, dear family member, and may the Night Mother wrap you in her cold, loving embrace.
Creepy.
I welcome you to our family and this sanctuary. May you find yourself at home here in the loving embrace of Our Lady, the Night Mother. May you walk always in the shadow of Cities.
Dark Guardian.
Welcome, brother. So good to finally meet you. I hope you're getting along all right. Good luck, brother. I hope
but
you don't
why, sister? What's the point?
I mean...
Welcome. Welcome to the family. I'd hug you, but Ojiba told me not to.
You're big.
Happy hunting, my brother.
They don't look very stealthy.
It is warmest welcomes to you. I am Talendril, Wood Elf, and loyal daughter of Silas. I hope you find our sanctuary to your liking.
Jeez, these people are freaking crazy. I don't like this guy.
Get away from me. If it isn't the newest member of the family, let's get one thing straight. The tenants prevent me from killing you, but I don't have to like you. I'll sell you equipment, but only because Ojiba is making me. This family doesn't need any outsiders.
You're just saying that because I'm cooler than you.
Bye, Sidis. I don't have all day. Hurry it up.
I don't have all day. Hurry it up.
Away from me, house cat. Look at that fur. What a disgrace.
I'll kill you. That's locked. I don't even think there's anything good in here. What? Oh, you son of a bitch.
Ah, here you are. So good. Warmest greetings to you. I trust you've already spoken with Ojiba. I am Vicente Valtieri. I provide assignments for all new family members. Please do not let my appearance unnerve you. The needs and tenets of the Dark Brotherhood come before my own needs as a vampire. Now, if you're ready to get to work, I can provide you with your first contract.
Sure.
A contract is a secret pact one enters into with the Dark Brotherhood. They provide us with gold, and we remove someone from existence. A contract is fulfilled by a skilled assassin such as yourself, who keeps the Dark Brotherhood's end of the bargain. So it has always been. While carrying out a contract, you may have the opportunity to earn a bonus if certain parameters are met. Now, let's begin, shall we? I'm not sure how you feel about pirates, but you've got to kill one. A captain, in fact, on his ship, surrounded by his crew. Interested?
Why not? Yes, I'll accept this contract.
Excellent. Here is what you must do. Go to the waterfront district of the Imperial City. There you will find a ship named Maria Elena. Board the ship and find its captain, Gaston Tussaud. He'll be in his cabin. Eliminate Tussaud in any manner you see fit. The pirates have been moving a lot of cargo on board lately. You may be able to smuggle yourself on board in one of the packing crates. Oh, and one more thing. Get into the habit of asking your fellow family members about any current contract. Their insight may prove invaluable.
Alrighty, goodbye then.
Spill some blood for me, dear brother.
Let's read the mission.
Jackass left.
I'll try and go ahead and get the pirate mission done before I move on, because it's nearing the end of this recording too, and I'm getting hungry and tired. Amazing. Let's get our asses out of here. We're gonna wake up again in no time. What guard is persistent, aren't you, bastard? I suppose those guys might be somehow relevant in the story later, seeing as how I can't kill them. Or loot them. That's more depressing. I can beat them, though. I'm gonna have to hurry. This recording's already getting up to 40 minutes. I'll try and finish it, this mission, in the next 20 minutes. Easy enough, right? Now we're on the ship.